Another day, we're in the Bush Creek lot. Pretty busy. We're doing Highlands, so that's exciting. Welcome back to the channel. Make sure you like and subscribe. Not sure what we're gonna be doing today. See if the bowl's open. We'll definitely be doing the hike if the bowl is open. But yeah, it's a solo day, so there's gonna be some sweet, dusty content. All right, let's see what we get up to. All right, all these racers, think it's the power of four or not. We'll verify on the screen right now. All right, on our way to Highlands Bowl to make it the first run of the day. Verified power of four race. All right, man, to the top. Well, I don't know if you caught the very first section, but we got a long way to go. So, the GoPro kind of glitched out on me. We're going to record this. Ah, it's cold up here and quite windy. Ooh, Jesus. Warm up my fingers a bit up on this little perch that I'm at. And the view's great. I only went down about 50 feet, so you didn't miss much. Some blood in the arms. I'm only doing this once today. All right, I think I'm ready. Goggles down. And let's send it. Whew. Sweet. All right. The bowl's done for the day. Now time to do some laps. So I'm gonna start maybe on Kessler's or something like that and see where it goes. Not sure what I'm gonna do now. I'm currently standing at the top of Snyder's Ridge. Now, I just came up that triple over there. Some bumpy runs, so I'm gonna probably take a couple of brake laps. Do some groomers, open up a little bit. Save the legs. Let's see. All right, let's check out the rest of this mountain. I've really only hung out around the top here. Stick over here. All right, let's see. Gonna work my way up and over. There we go. Guys, that hike really took it out of me. All right, we're currently at Shepherd's. All the vents are open. I think the high today is like 42. This is No Name Bowl. It drops out, skiers left on the mountain, and then we'll work our way back to the right. So just came up deep temerity again. So from up there, blue. All right, let's see what's up. Should be fun. Hopefully no cliffs. I'm too tired for cliffs. I didn't know this was over here. Back into the sun. I'm curious what's down there, but I'm not about to find out today. Shovel. Thank you. turn. Look at that view, maroon bells. Wow. Okay. What do we have here? Little bumpies. Don't mind if I do. What are we working with here? Oh, it's not that bad. Just some rocks. Ouch. Woo. You know, these trails get a lot of bad press. It's like a lazy river. You can just look at the scenery as you go by. Don't have to really extend yourself, exert yourself. I can see how you wouldn't like it if you were a snowboarder though. All right, main run, main groomer. Lower Stein. Okay, I did not realize this is gonna be a hike out. It's not truly a hike out. sod buster. Let's go. Oh God. Trees are tight. Wow. Whew. Oh man, I'm getting tired. Brand's love. So did a lap down Snyder's Ridge, did some other stuff Fran's love, and you know I'm getting pretty tired, so I'm gonna stick to groomers for the rest of the day, which probably won't be that much longer. So enjoy. Control. Okay, gonna work our way down. Got Cloud Nine outfits for Cloud Nine, the restaurant. Good luck. Alright guys, we're approaching the end of the day. The hike took a lot out of me. So why not? Cool, let's go. That was fun. Alright. I don't know what trail this is, but I'll put it right here. Oh, and the snow's starting to get grippy because of how warm it is, so you're gonna have to call it quits here soon. Let's go. Oh, me?
Yeah, slaying it.
Sweet, thanks.
Inspiring.
Oh, awesome. Thank you. another day in the books. 18,000 vertical feet, 12 runs, a Highland lap, Highland Bowl lap, and my hair is all messed up from my helmet. My legs are tired. That was worth it though. Hope you liked it today, and don't forget to like and subscribe. We'll see you on the next one, which might be sunlight. We'll see. All right, see ya.